HS2 is bringing benefits to Banbury and the surrounding areas by supporting unemployed people, helping them gain work into the construction sector. It's great for the local community that people are being upskilled, they've been able to get employment, and HS2 has really helped that boost the employment in the area. I feel really pleased when candidates phone me and tell me that they've got a job. It's a really good feeling because you know that you've helped that person. I'm Banbury born and bred. And I love giving things back to the local community.
Living locally is great. I've got involved in some of the hockey clubs around here. I've got to know the locals.
And if they look at what we're doing here at Apple, we're training local people.
Appreciated some of the really nice countryside that's around this area, and I've had a really good time.
It's great. I really enjoy it. To be actually involved in the project, yeah.